Hello all, beautiful people. I present to you the marine life coral reefs and don't forget to give a thumbs up to like follow the channel and share and comment, it costs nothing for new content on animals and nature. Thanks a lot to everyone. Coral reefs are home to a diverse array of marine life, including colorful fishes, sea turtles, and various species of sharks and rays. The reefs also provide habitat for many species of invertebrates, such as starfish, sea urchins, and crustaceans. Schools of tropical fishes like parrotfish, angelfish, and clownfish swim through the coral, while moray eels and octopus hide in the crevices. The reefs also support a variety of sea plants, including different types of coral, seaweed, and mangroves. The coral reef ecosystem is one of the most biodiverse on Earth and plays an important role in the ocean's food chain. Coral reefs are underwater structures made up of thousands of individual coral polyps, which are small, soft-bodied animals that secrete calcium carbonate to form a hard exoskeleton. These exoskeletons form the base of the reef, and over time, multiple generations of coral polyps build on top of one another to create a massive structure. One of the most striking features of coral reefs is their vibrant colors, which come from the pigments of the coral polyps and the algae that live symbiotically within them. The reefs are also home to a wide variety of fish species, many of which have adapted to living among the coral. For example, some species of fish have evolved to be able to hide among the coral, while others have developed bright colors and patterns to blend in with their surroundings. In addition to fishes, coral reefs also provide habitat for many species of invertebrates, such as sea urchins, starfish, crabs, and lobsters. These animals play important roles in the reef ecosystem, serving as both predators and prey. Coral reefs also support a variety of sea plants, including different types of coral, seaweed, and mangroves. These plants provide food and shelter for many species of animals and also play a critical role in maintaining the overall health of the reef ecosystem. Overall, coral reefs are incredibly biodiverse and complex ecosystems that support a wide range of marine life. They are also important for human populations, as they provide valuable resources such as food, medicine, and coastal protection. It's important that we don't forget to leave a like, follow the channel and comment and activate the notification.